Give them to another man, pushing the candle and punching the clock.